about independence of the left and the right hand. Often when we're playing solo, one of the problems is that we try to play a figure with our left hand and keep it going while we solo with our right hand. And that's difficult. So I've picked a figure which sounds a little bit like this. It's made of major seconds, F and G, G and A. The nice thing about this figure is, because of the major seconds, they don't give too much harmonic information. So it's kind of like being accompanied by a drum or a rhythmic instrument. And the figure I'm playing on top is. Thank you.